Looks like red cheeks and tacos. Looks like 50 bucks in the national. Looks like Reds on the low roll. While Blue scores on their low roll.
Thank you.
And looks like Blue's got their second star rider. One minute left. Oh, looks like they're keeping their fourth star eyes. Oh, looks like Red's got two star eyes and two cues. Oh, looks like Blue's going for their first cue. Oh, looks like Red's going for their third star eyes. Oh, Blue goes in their second, 30 seconds left.
Yeah.
looks like Blue Shorty and Dr. Curry Skinner Eyes. Remember, match number 11. Please set up. Oh, looks like Red's going for 36 scouts. No, there's 6 scouts. My bad.
Red caps their fourth goal, all blue caps their first.
blue sky, trees down, working on it. All blue for you, sky rise.
Thank you. Do it, Fred. Don't do it. There you go.
Scores 5.
34B, on blue.
Thank you.
red belt over there. Blue 14 year fit. Oh, 11-17, working on their 6th year out. And they got it. 30 seconds.
Thank you.
was like, what's your net W? Yeah. What's your net W? Just start on the low roll. Looks like we're going to end up here. Oh, looks like blues are going for one on the low end. Looks like 8969 is going for Skyrax. Looks like we're having some trouble trying to score the shout-out section. With 40 seconds left in the match. That looks like Bunchy Dan W is going to be in high goal with the blue cube. Looks like 129. It's going for blue to help out their next few scores to put it higher in the ring. Remember, sportsmanship is a factor in bets. If you're very unsportsmanlike, you can just get disqualified. So blue, it's autonomous. Looks like blue's going to score on the low roll. Oh, red got my second sky rise. Oh, looks like Brett's got there with one sky rise. Oh, looks like they're going for their second new color four by sky rise. Well, blue's got two at the 30-second mark. Well, looks like Brett's going for their third cube on sky rise. Looks like a time to Thomas. Man, this is exciting. Feels like a final snap.
2, 1, go.
But you know what? It doesn't matter if you win or lose. It's all about having fun, people. Remember, if you're having fun, you're winning it.
I watched that happen. Mr. Anderson! Sorry. I think I was good.
Well, it looks like Blue's got a lot of floor goals. It looks like they're going for their big sky high section. Oh, looks like 917 going for their fourth sky high. Oh, 907. Oh, 907 Z is there. Off six sky rises to six sky rises.
9172.
8 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
So our help for this game is just going to build the entire sky, right? What?
2, 1, go!
Greatest day ever.
Looks like both red and blue are in the first game.
What? Three yeah, robot that
is scoring their game.
So one of our last games is really good.
No, I don't like this guy. We have a
not well for our last game, I don't know.
Oh,
and they don't play for a while, so.
We got 55 seconds left. The real question is, are they touching that third block? Ah, it looks like they're touching. It doesn't matter, it looks like they moved to Thomas.
Yeah. boat. Do the skydive boat?
No, we can't. We don't have any parachutes. Okay, we got one.
Oh yeah, by the way. Keeps picking the scratcher. A831W 770X on red. A5002A on blue.
We can't have four. No, both skyrides, you mini cafe.
They can't cross it.
Skyrides is
yeah, whoa!
Watch the time. 10 seconds.
Oh, and it missed.
Throw it,
though. And that's that. Looks like red was autonomous.
Skyrise!
Looks like Red's up for their third Skyrise. Blues happy for that third goal.
Help it out.
Forget
it. Come on, one more.
Both these guys are almost exactly the same. Looks like Red looks at Thomas.
Shoot, they changed their program. I think it's Thomas.
Red looks on Thomas. Remember control. 3, 2, 1, go.
I'd like to give a quick little shout out to Mr. Rob Ned. Event organizer for today, doing a great job putting on this amazing tournament. Looks like 477 Kilos putting their first scatterouts, while Red is working on their first scatterouts also. Looks like Red's got two cap buffers. Well, it looks like 4361 W's, aka kind of stuck in the upright position.
It has to clear inspection.
4770 scoring their third Skyrax while Red on their second still.
Garrett's
got 3 cap rolls now. 4 million. And it looks like 4770 is putting in their 6th
Skyrise.
24 points Skyrise for guys unless they knock it out. No, looks like a pass. All they have to do is let go. And they let go. feels like blue for you, therefore Skyrise file. Red gets a second cube on their format there. Both Skyrise are peeled out. Seems like it's going to be a really close match. Looks like we got two more matches before qualification is over.
Does it mean something or am I blind? What is that? What is this sorcery?
That camera's technically busted too.
How?
If you were to look at it in a full screen, like in a larger screen, the screen's all blurry. So, yeah. That's why I've been using only... I've been trying to use only one camera throughout this entire game. I blame Tish. Because he didn't show up at the
time. As you rightfully should blame Tish.
Because he didn't show up at the time.
I thought he's the one like you lost your last camera, was he?
What?
Wasn't he the one who lost your last camera?
What?
Was he the one who got the last camera you owned lost?
No. That's my fault.
Oh. Poor Edward. He just can't catch a break.
Pretty much.
Bye, Naomi. Bye, Naomi. Can't hear me. Too far away.
So it looks like red one.
Oh, red.
Mm-hmm.